There he is. Right under my feet, dude. I went pretty good one now. I got a little too close to him. Lay him down. He's at one hook. When you get that one hook in him, man, sometimes it's just better just to mash the slack button and just let him swim. That's all you can do. Like, he's just, you know, in a wired fish, we're about conservation. So sometimes the less handling of the bass, the better.